guy in an orange hat and a sweatshirt that he met in Thunder Bay at the Terry Fox Monument selling cupcakes at the market. I remember this kid like it was yesterday. No worries if you go for a call. You've met a jillion people. Anyway, Sammy's cancer has returned, and he's out of treatment options. For now, we are enjoying every day, and he is living a full, joyful life as best he can. It is devastating for us, obviously, but it's also motivating to make sure you know that what you are doing is going to help change the outcome for kids like him in the future. We really love reading your posts. As a normal mum, I have to say first, be careful, Jamie. But as a mum of a child facing the end of his beautiful life, I say, keep going, Jamie.